Some of the equipment and weapons of the BRP Antonio Luna frigate of the Philippine Navy. Please like and share the video, and subscribe to the channel. These are the videos and pictures I took of the BRP Antonio Luna, or FF-151 frigate of the Philippine Navy at the Manila South Harbor last February 2021. I wasn't able to take pictures of all of the vessel's equipment and weapons, just some of it, so here they are. I will be uploading these to the Wikimedia Commons website also later so future generations will be able to see and use them. First, let's look at some of the weapons. This is the main gun of the ship, the Oto 76/62 Super Rapid Cannon made by the Italian company Leonardo S.p.A. It has a caliber of 76 mm. Can fire up to 120 rounds per minute or 2 rounds per second, and has a maximum range of 16 kilometers using standard ammunition. Next is the Simbad RC launcher that carries 2 Mistral III surface-to-air missiles. Each Mistral III missile is 1.86 meters long, weighs 19.7 kilograms, has a maximum range of 7.5 kilometers, and is made by the European company MBDA Missile Systems. As for the ship's equipment, here is the NA-25X radar and optronic fire control system also made by the Italian company Leonardo S.p.A. It is used with the Oto 76/62 main gun, and its optronic system has television and infrared cameras and a laser rangefinder. The range of its radar is approximately 37 kilometers. Next is the TRS 3D multi-mode surveillance and target acquisition radar made by the German company Hensoldt AG. It can detect both airborne and waterborne targets, and has a maximum range of around 200 kilometers. This is the Seaguard decoy launcher system made by the Danish company Terma AS. The BRP Luna has 2 sets of these, one on each side, and each set consists of 6 launch tubes. Each tube can launch decoys that can be used against radio frequency, infrared, or acoustic sensors on enemy weapons or weapons platforms. This, on the other hand, is a rigid hull inflatable boat or RIB. The ship has 2 of these, one on each side. And lastly, this is the space prepared for the vertical launch system or VLS of the vessel for missiles, which hopefully will finally be acquired soon. Here are other parts of the BRP Luna which I took a close-up shot with. Thank you for watching the video. I invite you again to like and share it, and subscribe to the channel.